Yes. Dunk day finally. Baby rim. Just gonna work on some technique, and I'm feeling excited. I'm feeling sore, but I'm feeling loose. Not really. Start over. I feel sore, but I feel in a good way. Did explosive lifting, a little different lifting, so it feels really good. Gonna see how I feel and take it from there. You feel?
It sounds weird. I never like
warm up properly during games.
True.
So I'll start dunking. Like,
mine felt good though. I was happy with that jump and finish. I feel so far my height feels decent for having sore legs. We're gonna see. I'm still warming up, barely broke a sweat. When I barely break a sweat, I get a dribble dunk two hands. When he barely breaks a sweat, 360 East Bay, normal, right? Oh, I like that.
Dude, that's sick.
Bitch, Ramil.
Thank you.
almost looked into it. I saw the rim go flat. I caught that like this.
What the heck? So low.
I can't believe I did that. Yo, so decent. Had some good dribble dunks for two-hand dribble dunks. I'm hoping this is not my highest day. It feels like I was jumping fast, but my body couldn't handle the speed, which makes sense because that's exactly where I'm at. Like, I just started an explosive training to try to get faster. Now I feel like I just want to practice and train to jump my optimal to try to hit the top of my window and fly. And this guy just had hit the
elbow. What was it?
Backboard windmill elbow.
Yeah. First one didn't hang. First one didn't hang.
First one. First time ever getting that, so that's cool. New accomplishment. Making goals every day. I'm done.